Tim Stephanie, who you will hear from later. I'd like to welcome you to our night of percussion. I'm not going to take up too much time talking to you right now because you'll be hearing from me all throughout the program, but I just would like to say that I'm very excited about tonight's program. Every year our students up the ante on what they're accomplishing at King Philip High School, and I just want to start off by saying how proud I am of them for all of what they've accomplished all this year. Yeah. we're going to call Jake Webster up to the stage. Students taking their own initiative and, for example, like two of these guys, Kevin and Andreas, every Friday I come into lessons, and before they have their lesson with me, they're already playing for, you know, a good hour and a half, 2 hours. So it's really nice to see in all these guys, players that lead the way in terms of outside playing and doing it for yourself and not just because your teachers are telling you to do it. And this is an example of what they put together on their own. This is People Addiction by the Dave McKay Group.
Thank you.
Sarah Dickerson.
Thank you.
as that, right?
Thank you.
pages, lots of notes. Sometimes the order of those notes don't make the most sense or are the most pleasing to the ear, but as a player, you still have to, you know, go to the grind and learn it. And sometimes you'll find yourself, after 2 hours, staring at one note and over again, and you have no idea what that note is because you're fried. This is that type of solo, and she's done a remarkable job with it. You'll definitely see the nature of the piece when they start to play it. She's going to be accompanied by Sam Norris.
Thank you.
aren't from America, so we study a lot about the Caribbean, about Africa. And it really has developed into ensembles. Obviously not competitive ensembles, but ensembles nonetheless that are very large and, you know, require a lot of commitment to learn the literature. I'd like to just thank the KPMA and Josh Wallach one more time for giving us this wonderful gift. Cuban music on steel drums. Mr. Andreas on the lead hand. Thank you. this particular portion of the program is what I'm most excited for, and because of the guest artists that we have with us. As a lot of you know, I've gotten the fortunate opportunity to be able to teach at UMass Dartmouth this past year, teaching West African music, Ghanaian music particularly. And who we have here is the other professor who teaches down there with me, who's been teaching at UMass, Wesleyan University, Brown University, all these places for the past 20 years, or longer. His name's Kwabena Blatang. He's my very, very close friend and mentor, teacher, and I'm so thankful that he's here to share his culture with us here at Kingsville. Kwabena Blatang, everybody. Thank you.
competitive ensemble. We start in November and we go all the way up to the beginning of April. I compete locally at local NESBA circuits, the New England Scholastic Band Association, and we ended our season down in New Jersey at the U.S. Bands Finals, which incorporates bands from New Jersey, Pennsylvania, and Connecticut. We've never done this circuit before, and we went down for the very first time this year, got first place. Out of 100 points, we got 99.0.
Thank you.
presentation.
Yes.
Thank you.